distract her with something. What am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Thank you. Friendly security staff can help. Friendly security staff can help. Is off limits.
Complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Gift. It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Your family is looking for you.
It ate my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Aw, man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Security staff can help. Who wants candy?
your security desk for a security badge. Then let me in. Not know what you did, but
clean up, clean up.
need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge station. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your... Watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.